जय श्री राम फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट सारा अली खान, द बॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस हु इज अ एब्सोल्यूट एग्जांपल ऑफ बीइंग अ विक्टिम ऑफ द फेक सूडो लिबरांडो सेक्युलरिज्म. हर फादर इज अ मुस्लिम, ओके, द सईफ अली खान गाय, यू नो हु इज वन ऑफ द, ही विल बी लिस्टेड नंबर वन ऑन बीइंग अ बैड एक्टर, ओके. सो यू, आई एम श्योर यू हर्ड ऑफ द नेम सईफ अली खान, यू नो, son of Patodi, and his mom also Hindu, okay, as you know, that's what these guys do, you know. And now Sara Ali Khan's mom separated from Saif Ali Khan, and in fact she goes on to say that is the happiest day of her mom's life after she got married. Of course, now Saif Ali Khan is married to Kareena Kapoor, who is now Kareena Kapoor Khan. And she must have been a small kid when he got married first time to Sara Ali Khan's mother, okay. If she would have come for the wedding, she would have called him uncle, okay. And now she is married to him, delivered couple of kids who have a Muslim name also. And also Sara and her brother are given Muslim name. That's what they do. Sara Ali Khan goes to wish for Deepavali, folks, for Deepavali. For which she gets trolled immensely, asking if she is, see, this is the wishing everyone happy Deepavali, happy Diwali, as they say, and a prosperous new year, because many of the people celebrate this as a new year, including Gujaratis. Hope that the coming year brings you a lot of love, light, laughter, good health, wealth, peace and positivity. And for which she gets trolled unbelievably. In fact, this is not new thing. If you go into the comment section, you will find a lot of hate comments for wishing. This guy is asking Shabir Khan, Sara, how you explain Diwali being a Muslim? So you see a lot of comments like this, and this is not new for her, okay. That's what we are going to say. See, she is getting attacked left, right and center, but to her benefit, I can say you, she's a very courageous girl who doesn't fear of these trolls, okay. In fact, this is on Deepavali, okay. Now let's see, she posted in Instagram this Kedarnath picture, okay, beautiful pictures. In fact, this is her profile. If you go inside here, you will find so many pictures, you know, in Kedarnath. This is her best friend, and of course, you know, Sridevi, late actress, her daughter Janavi Kapoor, both of them are best friends. And you see with the tilaks and tikas, and you know, it's incredible picture on the backdrop of beautiful golden. Only you can feel this in Kedarnath. Unbelievable picture with the tilaks, you know, that's what makes the peacefuls more angry, you know. And see, many of the kids of her age go, say, wherever they want. But you know what, this girl, you will always find her in one of the Tirthasthal or the other. I know she got trolled for being in Varanasi, having Bholenath Darshan. You see here, these kids go here. Kedarnath going is not easy even today. I know there are a lot of improvements have come nowadays, but even then these kids chose to go there. It's unbelievable, you know. You see here, for this she gets trolled, you know. One of the user, one guy writes, Sara, are you a Muslim? I think this guy comes everywhere. Daro Kudase, this is for going to Kedarnath, okay, for her Instagram post. Daro Kudase Kof Karo Kuch Markyo Se Kam Na Lo Ya Islam Pe Chalna Seekho Ya Islam Ka Naam Na Lo. You know, what the heck is this? You know, her mom is Hindu, you know, and she divorced this guy. And she maybe likes her mom's way of living better, you know, because of the way how she was treated and whatnot and all, you know. And for that, you see, Lanat Tum Jaise Musalmanon Pe, Awal Tu Muslim Ho भू नू सकते तुम जैसे, यू नो, तुम जैसे लोग, वॉट एवर दैट इज, पागल लोग एक पत्कार की, यू नो, समाज का राइट्स, यू सी हियर, पूजा करती है, ये पूजा करती है, इसका पूजा करती है, यू नो, व्हाट एवर ही राइट्स। तुम मुस्लिम हो फिर यहाँ क्या कर रही हो, यू नो, आई हेट सारा अली खान, आई हेट यू सारा खान, जो इस्लामिस्ट, जो बात चाइजी में नहीं है, सारा खान नाम बदल बदल लो फॉर गोइंग टू केदारनाथ टू हैव दर्शन ऑफ भोले बाबा, वेर हर माम इज अ हिंदू, यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस, एंड हर नेम हैज बीन केप्ट बाई द फादर देन, यू नो, एंड गेस वॉट, यू नो, तुम नाम बदलो अभी, एंड नो बॉलीवुड एक्टर और एक्ट्रेसेस कम एंड फॉर हर साइड टू स्टॉप द अटैक ऑन हर, नो, बिकॉज यू सी लिबरांडोस एंड द बॉलीवुड गैंग इज जस्ट एंटी नेशनल एंड दे विल नॉट स्टैंड एनी बडी हु स्टैंड फॉर सनातन, एंड दैट्स एग्जैक्टली वॉट इज हैपनिंग विद सारा। यू विल सी द सेम थिंग फॉर हर नवरात्रि पूजा, सी फॉर हर नवरात्रि पूजा, यू नो वॉट इज बींग रिटर्न, यू नो, फॉर हर केदारनाथ पिक्चर दर इज वन गुड कॉमेंट फ्रॉम शहीद मोहम्मद, मैं मुसलमान हूं पर गर्व से बोलता हूं हर हर महादेव, रेस्पेक्ट ईच अदर, राइट, गुड मैसेज। सी दिस इज वन ऑफ द पिक्चर्स फ्रॉम द नवरात्रि वेयर शी इज डूइंग पूजा फॉर माता जी, यू नो, एंड दिस गाय, यू नो व्हाट इज हिज नेम, अदिंथया मूर 5, शी इज अ मुस्लिम, शेम ऑन हर, अनदर गाय सेज, सी फॉर हर पोस्ट ऑन दुर्गा माता पूजा she gets trolled big time, you know, you see this guy Shaban Radwa says Lora Mera Bakwas post, you know, as if somebody asked him. Abdullah writes ye saath abu hain apski whatever, you know, Sheikh Marwar Abdul Ahmadullah and Muslims, you know, what is that got to do with this post? I don't understand why people get offended if a person follows both whatever the religion they want. Are you a Muslim? You know, Islam khatre mein hai. Aap Muslim hote hue ye sab nahi karna chahiye. Farhan Ahmed says, Dusra, I am Muslim but I believe lots in Sri Ram. Hard hitter 835 says, her mother is a Hindu. Keep that in mind before commenting, you know. अरसलान यूसफ से मोदी से बचने के लिए ये साइसा लगाती है बोल के, यू नो, योर नेम इज खान, यू नो, समबड़ी आस्क क्रिस्टी, नो है, हर मदर इज अ हिंदू, पीसफुल कम्युनिटी अटैकिंग हर, शीमा 431, इनको कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता, इनको फॉलोअर्स और लाइक से मतलब है, बाप मुसलमान और माँ हिंदू, और ये माँ की साइड रहती है तो इनको मूर्तियां के सामने सर झुकना ही है कम से कम, यू नो, सो यू नो यू सी, बट दिस गर्ल इज वेरी करेजियस, यू नो, द रीजन आई फील दैट शी इज करेजियस इज बिकॉज यू सी शी इज नॉट स्टॉपिंग दीज थिंग्स, यू नो, even though the peacefuls are getting agitated this is a good one, you will love it. Okay, warmest birthday wishes and regards to Honorable Union Minister Amit Shah Ji. You know, so guess what? She just wishes the whole Union Minister of India and peacefuls getting agitated for that. You know, you talk about woman freedom, right to choose, how all those things, the liberandus and their fake secularism will only apply if you say yes to them. And this is a particular post, you will love it. Here she is wishing the Home Minister of India. Okay. And see, this lady here, Arfa Sherwani, she is the Wire journalist. Okay. Blue tick mark. Pity to see such a cowardice from the grandfather of Tiger Patodi. I don't know. You know, she means to say whose grandfather is Tiger Patodi and grandmother Sharmila Tagore. Of course, she is a Hindu, and her family roots with Rabindranath Tagore, the man who imagined the world. Let it be known, when the superstar sons are being hounded in the Indian state, Bollywood was doing everything it can to show just how caravan and spineless it is. Fatima Khan, you know, don't be surprised with the names. This one is Rukshana Hazim. You are in safe zone now. You know, Sara Ali Khan, don't think it's going to work. Marked safe from BJP, you know. Andita Ghosh thinks the blue tick mark Twitter account is clearly a fake account, though it is sad. Other Librando says this account is highly suspect, but the retweets on this tweet are 100. You know, this is for Amit Shah. You see her post for Ganesh Chaturthi. So you see Sara Ali Khan attacked for wishing Ganesh Chaturthi for the fans. Can you believe that, folks? You know, see what they are up to. Zain Shesha, you don't change your name from Sara to Saraswati or something else and then worship all the gods. Okay? Shame on you. If you can't, then don't change God. Fatwa Jari, Karna Padega, I thought you are a Muslim. You know, Sara Ali Khan trolled for celebrating Ganesh Chaturthi. But she doesn't stop there. You know, she makes them angry. You know, and she doesn't care. That's what I like. See here, Sara Ali Khan doing puja. You see, lot of pictures like that, which normally you won't see elsewhere. She's a very daring girl. You see, this is Navratri. Sara Ali Khan celebrates Durga Puja with friends in Kolkata. Goes pandal hopping. You see a lot, you know. And this is with the Ganesh Puja, with the mom Amrita Singh. This is incredible picture. This picture is beautiful, where she is doing Deeparadhana to mom. Mother Goddess, see, for going to Durga Puja. Sara Singh, don't misuse Khan to do all this drama. You know, Randi Sara by Arif Khan. Change your name. Allah ke, whatever, you know, I cannot even read it. Okay, this is for her Instagram post, folks. This is what she has to go through. Allah Toba, woof, thum. लोग मुस्लिम हो या हिंदू बिल्कुल शर्म आना चाहिए ये वही मुस्लिम है जिन्हें देखकर शर्म लगता है सो यू सी हियर यू नो हर इंस्टाग्राम पोस्टिंग्स दिस इज माय ओपिनियन यू नो सारा अली खान इज अ विक्टिम ऑफ सूडो लिबरांडो सेक्युलरिज्म डू यू अग्री विद दैट कमेंट लाइक अवर वीडियो एंड शेयर इट इफ यू लाइक इट बॉलीवुड should be boycotted for being anti-Hindu. Do you agree that? Like it, share it. If you agree with that, comment your input. That means a lot. Okay? Jaya Sri Ram. Har Har Mahadev.